quick square of numbers using a plus b squared equal to a squared plus 2ab plus b squared. So we have 13 squared. This is the same as 10 plus 3 all squared, which is equal to 10 squared plus 2 times 10 times 3 plus 3 squared. This will give us 100 plus 2 times 10, 20. 20 times 3, 60. 60 plus 9 equal to 169. 14 to the power 2, or 14 squared, equal to 10 plus 4 all squared, which will give us 10 squared plus 2 times 10 times 4 plus 4 squared. This will give us 100 plus 80 plus 16 equal to 196. 15 squared. We have 10 plus 5 all squared, which will give us 10 squared plus 2 times 10 times 5 plus 5 squared, which is 100 plus 100 plus 25. This is 225. Find 16 squared.